No pun Nintendo. I don't know how to feel right now. Heed my call, yeah. Can Shaman just get some good cards, man? That would be so sweet. Imagine. Imagine Shaman having good cards. There's no way he's gonna play Counterspell here, right? Oh, I just take so much damage from this garbage. I feel like the Fire Elemental is more useful than the Blaze Caller most of the time. Honestly, I should. Oh, the Lightning Storm just sucks. I kinda wanna play Volcano. But is Volcano really better than Lightning Storm? That's a good question, chat. We should seek the answer to that. Right now, we also mainly play the Thrall for the healing purposes. Just because it's the best healing card Shaman has, unfortunately. But that also doesn't seem to be a great reason for playing this card. It might be better to run a second Servant of Kalimos. Oh, come on. Come on. Are you serious? Come on. Don't let me lose to RNG every game. This is so stupid. Stronger. I don't want to run this card. It's just a bad card. don't want to be a hater. But damn, dude. Maybe we get the elemental that heals me. Poggers. Oh, come on! Oh, he can't attack! He can't attack! Sometimes lucky. Sometimes lucky. Doesn't have armor.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
I'm late. I'm late.
Flames consume you.
Oh. Give me Ragnaros. It's like 80% chance to kill me. What? Which minion has the highest chance to heal me? I can get the paladin free drop.
The choice is mine alone.
A 9 drop is not gonna heal me, what the fuck? Yeah! I dodged the Russian roulette.
Thrall versus Jaina.
You asked for it.
For Doomhammer.
You're looking for the good cards, J-Claws, Firefly. Eat up secrets? No. Because we lose to Agro Paladin, Murloc Paladin and Zoo as well. But Lightning Storm doesn't really seem to be good. It's just not, it's like, alright, we have this card. Sometimes we kill something and sometimes we don't. It's pretty much, it's so dumb how it works. Like, for Shaman to clear something, you have to be very lucky. Usually it involves the wolf, being lucky from that, and then lightning storm, and then be lucky from that as well. That's like a classic curve. Because Shaman doesn't have tools. Oh wow. Shaman doesn't have tools. Let's leave it at that, okay? I mean, I have to sacrifice something. Shaman doesn't have tools. Overlord is not very good. I'm thinking if I could just heal, play Healing Rain, right? Just do stuff and then... Oh no... In this particular game, if Lightning Storm was Healing Rain, that would be sweet, right? Because then I just don't die to the burn damage. That card is sweet. It's not even that OP, man. It's kinda trashy, to be honest. It's the heal is very good. But the other effects are like meh.
Excuse me. You are on fire.
Kinda meh. Trying so hard. Heal is definitely the best effect. Like the a full board of 1/1s is like, come on Blizzard, it's 2018. Full board of 1/1s, that's like cool story, bro.
We will shape this world to our will. Brothers, heed my call.
We're getting there. Maybe, like, Manatide doesn't seem that great. It's oftentimes just to find the Wolf and Hex versus Warlock. But it's not a powerful card at all. Gold. What do you think about Fingermancer? I haven't played it myself.